Mastercam 2025 introduces a new suite of tools designed to help analyze your CAD models. The new Analyze Deviation function includes an assortment of tools to help measure distances between multiple entities. Whether you need to measure distances between surfaces, curves, or points, this function can help identify distances between any combination of these entities and display the results in an easy-to-read graphical interface. Here's how it works. Let's say this impeller file has these green surfaces that need to be recreated. Using the net surface function and edge curves, I created a new surface in orange. Let's use the Analyze Deviation function to ensure that my new surface is close to the original. In Analyze Deviation, let's select Surface to Surface. In the Reference section, I'll select these 12 green surfaces as the original surfaces. In the Target section, I'll select the new orange surface. The result shows a color-coded point grid that displays the deviation from the original reference surface. As you can see, the red points show the largest deviation where my new surface is above the original surface. The blue points show the largest deviation where my new surface is below the original surface, which means they are technically inside the model. By filtering out some of the point values, we can get a better look at the maximum deviations. As you might imagine, this function is useful for so many applications. You might find yourself recreating surface geometry from scanned data, or perhaps analyzing how close a curve falls onto a set of surfaces, or perhaps you need to compare the imported data from two different CAD systems. Regardless, the Analyze Deviation function is extremely versatile and can help analyze your models so you know exactly what you're working with.